guys, welcome to Melt in a Minute. We are back with all the latest buzz from the world of advertising, marketing and media in 60 seconds. Let's get the countdown started. Facebook unveiled a new logo for its parent company that owns Facebook, Instagram, WhatsApp and more. The Verge reports that this new logo will be put into use in the coming weeks within Facebook products and marketing materials. Next, Martin Sorrell's S4 Capital reported a revenue growth of 54% in the Q3 of 2019 as against the same period last year. Its gross profit shot up by 50% to £42.1 million. Uber Technologies posted a net loss of $1.2 billion in its third quarter earnings. Uber brought in $3.8 billion in revenue. Meanwhile, in India, Uber India raised 2,539 crore rupees from its parent entity Uber BV in Netherlands as part of Uber's plans to make its India business operate under one holding called Uber India Systems. The India subsidiary has also moved data of its business and individual users from its rides and eats platforms from Uber BV to the Indian unit. Finally, Havas International has appointed Lizzie, Nolan as Executive VP MD for Strategy and Insights. Prior to this, she was Head of Integrated Strategy at BBH Asia Pacific. That's it from us today. We'll be back tomorrow with all the latest updates. Goodbye.